What's up guys, welcome to my channel for another speed test between the Huawei 9A and the Redmi Note 8 Pro. As we know, the Redmi Note 8 Pro is almost 1 year old, while the Huawei Y9A is the latest mid-range smartphone. Both of them have got quad camera setup, but the Y9A have got unique and attractive design as compared to Redmi Note 8 Pro. So in this video, I am gonna do speed test between both of them to see the gaming performance of the Y9A against the Redmi Note 8 Pro. So without any further ado, let's get into it. And as always, the first test will be a boot up test between both of them, and here we go. And logos has arrived on both of them. Let's talk about some basic specifications. So on the Huawei Y9A, we get MediaTek Helio G80 chipset and 8 GB of RAM, while on the Redmi Note 8 Pro, we get MediaTek Helio G80T chipset and 6 GB of RAM. Also, the Redmi Note 8 Pro is cheaper than the Y9A. Well, you can see the first boot up test run by the Redmi Note 8 Pro. A lower gigs of RAM and a cheaper one has won the first boot up test, and the Y9A took so much time. I am really disappointed from the Huawei Y9A in a boot up test. It's quite shocking for me because the Redmi Note 8 Pro played very well in the first boot up test. Now I have nearly installed the same applications, and I am going to test on both of them to see the gaming performance of the Y9A against the Redmi Note 8 Pro. So before starting the speed test, as you guys can see, everything is completely turned off and both of them have got the same Wi-Fi connection. Let me show you just to confirm. So starting from some light applications, and the first one is going to be System Dialer. Well, it was quicker here on the Y9A. Messages, and again this one goes to the Y9A. Camera, well, it was again slightly faster animations on the Y9A. Now coming to the third party applications to see the real difference between the Huawei Y9A and the Redmi Note 8 Pro. So guys, it was a gaming application test between the Huawei Y9A and the Redmi Note 8 Pro. Now the last one is going to be RAM management between both of them, which is very important. So let's check it out. Welcome back guys, so it was a speed test and RAM management test between the Y9A and the Redmi Note 8 Pro, and as you guys saw here, the gaming performance of both of them. None of the application tests run by the Redmi Note 8 Pro against the Huawei Y9A. So if you are using the Redmi Note 8 Pro and you are thinking to upgrade to the Y9A, I think you should definitely do that, because the Huawei Y9A is much faster and it have got attractive design than the Redmi Note 8 Pro. But also I would like to know your thoughts in the comment section about both of them. Okay guys, before leaving this video, make sure to subscribe our channel for daily tech videos. Thanks for watching us, and we'll see you in my next video.